Fortunately for an operation like this, Zavala provides logistical support. But it sounds like it's just us this time around.
Arthur, would you put my dad to bed? It has the notes about that thing I'm in charge of.
You mean the Brakazan strike that's already running? Off to a great start, Mr. Vanguard.
Enemies in here. There are plenty outside, though. Get me to a console and we'll get out there.
Did you shoot up a flare? I thought we weren't allowed to have flares anymore after it had nothing to do with why we're not allowed to have flares.
It wasn't us. They must have detected me in their network.
I'd get ready for reinforcements. A lot of reinforcements.
Tank out of the way. Head for that solar fuel cell. Okay, I didn't mean for you to pick it up, but we'll work with this.
Is this what be brave means for you, Guardians? I know it was a prayer.
True Guardian grabs the danger and walks around with it.
Did it! And we didn't blow up!
Yeah, not blowing up is as good as you can hope for sometimes.
Way to reach for the stars.
haven't been able to track down Zahn. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Ouroban.
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Ourobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after he put Phyllis out to pasture.
Back into the ship we go. We're coming for you, Zahn.
He's got a lot to answer for. Be thorough.
Well, it wouldn't be a Red Legion base without another indoor tank. Hawthorne, you're not going to believe this.
Wait, let me guess. Giant flamethrower.
No, but thanks for that image.
Thank you.
now we've got you, Zahn. In a place you know probably better than us. But that won't stop us. Let's get him. We have to find another way to destroy it.
Oh, they'll have to use regular old weapons.
Those we can handle. Nice job.